Okay, someone sent me this cool and interesting question, okay? And here it is for you. So the question is, what would you do if you were dropped in a new city, in a new town, that you didn't know anyone? Welcome to this video, Gordon Attard here, and thanks for watching once again. If you haven't subscribed first yet to my YouTube channel, please do hit the subscribe button and also click on the notification bell so you'll be notified with the new videos and releasing with the new video that we're releasing always on this channel. So, great question. What if you are dropped somewhere? What would you do if you are dropped somewhere in a new city, in a new town, perhaps in a new country? Okay, and that country, in that city, in that town, you don't know anyone. So, great question. Here's my take on this. So, what I would do is this: make sure that you are in a place that it's all about people. So, if you are in town where you are living in like a countryside, make sure you go in the town, in the heart of where people meet. Okay, so second thing is this, what I would do is I go in maybe a hotel lounge or maybe in a bar, okay, and I start making friends. So I start making friends, I start asking around that I'm new to this area, okay, and I'm looking to expand my project in here. Do you know anyone? Okay, do you know anyone? Do you know anyone that keeps their income options open? So you can ask the barman. You can ask someone that you made friends in the lounge or maybe in the bar. So you've got to make friends. So, hey buddy, what's going on? What are you doing, man? What do you do in your life? Are you from this area? Because I'm new. Okay? And you start chit-chatting, like making new friends. So this is the number one thing that I do. I make sure that I know the language. So it could be that you can move in a country that it's hard to communicate, which that happens. So in that case, try to find places, maybe like things like meetup.com or maybe internations that help network with people. So that's another thing. If you can use internations.org or meetup.com or maybe you go check out on Eventbrite and see where you can put yourself in a position for increase. Always do that. Always put yourself in a position for increase. So these are networking events. You can learn something, maybe there is in this town or city, and search for talks, okay, like motivational talks. Maybe someone has released a book. This is where you need to be at, okay? Why? Because they have a break, or maybe after you can chit chat with people, or maybe before if you go earlier. So something that I would go earlier and then I introduce myself. Hey, I'm new to this town, or how's business in here? Okay, where can I get in touch with more people because I'm expanding my business in here? Okay, I'm expanding my project in here. So these are some things, some ideas that I would do, okay, on a daily, weekly basis as well. So finding out, okay, where I am, going to bars, going to lounges, and meeting with people. Let being yourself attract the right people that potentially can do business with. So this is my take on this. And again, great if you go on international, go check them out, do a free account, they're all free. Okay, meetup.com, see if in this city, okay, I would see and search, do some research on the cities where I'm going. And you can go on Facebook groups as well. Something else, I would go on Facebook groups, or maybe I can go on LinkedIn groups. Something else that it's an option out there as well. So this is what I would do if I'm dropped in, if I am dropped in a city or new town or maybe new country. Hope that you have your own ideas. If you do, put them in the comment below. Let me know your what is your take on this. What would you do if you are dropped in a new country, new city to build your business? How would you react? What would you do? First, second, third, perhaps. So if you have got value out of this, make sure you share this around. Click on the like, thumbs up button. Subscribe if you haven't yet already. And also click on the notification bell. So once we release new videos, you will be first notified as well. Having said that, I hope for you to have a great rest of the day, my friends. This is Gordon Attard signing off. See you on the next video. God bless. Take care.